on everything. They hit that hoe. What's wrong with them? Hey, they going crazy. One nigga said, they was going crazy. Nigga, stop it.
Hey, I used to have enough. Now whatever, I cop get a few of them. She bored, ain't nothing I can do it up. I really wish it was a few of them. Hey, they know we got the key to the streets. You get the...
Man, say man, it's your boy Daddy the Great. B-O-I, not B-O-Y, you don't know, we rocking dog in a stammy, man. And today I'm coming at y'all with another reaction video, man. As y'all can tell, man, I'm feeling a lot better. You feel me? From my other video that I posted like a couple days ago, man, y'all can tell I was sick as hell. I'm feeling good now though, you know what I'm saying? I've been on them good medications, you know what I'm saying? They got my body right, you know what I'm saying? They got me feeling right, they got me back on my usual shit, you dig? I'm back on my bullshit, you feel me? But today, man, we get into this reaction, bruh. The Blindfold Dance Challenge featuring Sean and Kaycee, bruh, you know what I'm saying? We ain't checked out Sean and Kaycee in a minute, so you know we had to come and check them out, man, see what they doing, bruh, you know what I'm saying? Also, I want to say thank y'all for everybody who wished me, was telling me to get better and was suggesting all these different type of medications and stuff like that I could take and stuff like that. I really appreciate it. It means a lot, man. I appreciate y'all. But, But back to this video, though, you know what I'm saying? Like, this video right here, if somebody does anything blindfolded, bruh, to me, it's automatically impressive. You know what I'm saying? Because I be trying to imagine what it's like walking around being blind, bruh. And I couldn't do it. You know what I'm saying? I need my eyes, but I cannot do it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I seen this one movie. Damn, I don't even remember what the movie was called, but I'm going to be honest with you. I think it's called, like, Don't Breathe or something like that. Where these people, they broke into this blind nigga house trying to rob him. But little did they know, this blind nigga was really about his shit, though. You know what I'm saying? The nigga was running around the house, though. You know what I'm saying? Hawking niggas down, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, I be trying to do it in my own house. Like, when I get out, like, when I take a shower at nighttime and I get out the shower or whatever, and I got my towel around me, I be trying to cut all the lights off upstairs and then walk around the house with my eyes closed like I'm blind. I be like this. Bruh, the nigga was running around his house, bruh, tapping the ceiling, tapping the walls, tapping the walls. But the nigga's moving, though. Like, he is really moving through the crib. So I'm like, damn, the nigga blind, but he know what he doing. So let me try that shit. But I be doing the same thing. I be running through the house. Boom, tap the ceiling. Boom, tap the stair wall. Boom, tap the railing. Okay, boom, I'm at the room type shit. I be trying to practice my shit because you never know. One day you might fuck around and go blind or something, and you might need to know how to get around. So I be practicing, you feel me? I don't know why I had to say that shit. That shit just cool as hell to me, nigga. I don't give a fuck, nigga. But anyways, though, we finna go ahead and jump right into this Blindfold Dance Challenge, man, featuring Sean and Kaycee, man. Let's check them out. We ain't seen them in a minute. So make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you are new to the channel, and let's go ahead and jump into this video, man.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel.
All right, let's see what's going on, man.
I have a really special challenge. I think this is probably the hardest one I've ever come up with, and there's only two people that I think could potentially pull this off, and they are... Sean.
Hey, looking ass.
Sean, that's.
He'll get it.
You want another try? Can we? Well, just one more.
One more time. All right, one more time. Ready?
At the same time, Sean. Got it. And they are.
Hey.
Kill that.
Off to a really good start.
Yeah.
The point is, guys, we're here for
looking
the challenge. This is called the Blindfold Dance Challenge. Have you guys ever danced blindfolded before?
I seen that. If y'all ain't seen my reaction to that bit, but that shit was crazy. They did their thing, bro.
No, we would never do that. Why would we wear something blindfolded? If you had said yes, I really would have messed up my video. So today we're gonna. I'm gonna try to teach you guys a routine while you're blindfolded. Oh, and then you're gonna dance it while you're blindfolded.
So we won't know if we're actually doing it right or even
doing it. Or doing it together. No, correctly. You'll have no idea. You wanna see how special effects work? How did it work?
What?
That's not effects. You just did this and then went like this. Just trust that they work. Push off.
Face ass America.
Sean's gonna do the blindfold challenge and Kaycee's gonna rob a bank. Nice.
Face ass.
Perfect. Are you guys ready?
Yeah, let's
do it. Confidence.
Ooh, woo.
And I like.
Ooh.
Yeah. Someone
ooh.
Please. Let's get it.
Face ass.
Yeah, that's it. All right, So we're gonna start the routine.
Hold on, y'all. My damn camera finna die. Red. All right, y'all, we back into that thing.
I'm sitting.
Sean?
Yes.
Here you are. Sit.
No.
Oh, sorry. Not on Kaycee, just okay. Next to her.
Okay. You're gonna oh man, this is messed up. Sean, you need to take your
right. Hey, what I do wanna know though, are these niggas a couple yet or no? Like, what's the deal?
Explain. I don't know why I'm doing it like really close to you, as if that's gonna help you get it. Okay, just gonna extend out towards your toe.
Okay, okay.
And then it's gonna come back to your head, but it's gonna keep this shape the whole time. Like a.
Got it.
Your left hand is gonna roll down to your wrist, like that. Rolly. And then it's gonna rolly back up. Yes.
Got it. Wow, that's pretty
good. Rolly. Yeah, but keep it like this the whole time.
I just wanna rolly with a dabberant. I just wanna.
Kaycee, just roll.
To keep up my pants.
All right, from the top.
Type shit.
7, 8. Da 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 da. Leg rolly.
With a dabble ranch. Oh!
Wait, what?
Hey, me and that nigga was thinking the same thing on everything.
Yeah, we'll see how it turns out.
Oh god, I just lied about one thing.
Are you kidding me? I'm blindfolded and your tummy's the other way.
It's this thing.
Okay.
Great. Grab your head. What's up, Sean?
Can I take off my blindfold?
Alright, you can take them off now. What's your question?
Kaycee,
do you have something? Oh yeah, bye-bye challenge.
I think you got it.
Are you sure? That's your question?
I have something in my eye.
And you don't.
Bird box challenge, y'all.
Sorry.
I'ma do the bird box challenge for the video.
Through. Where are you?
I'm sure I did that. Oh.
Through. Ah, yes! Okay.
Left him hanging. He's mad.
It's okay.
Try it up now with Kaycee. This is just a mess. And then it's like a zoom, and then it's a snare that's gonna bring you back.
Got it. Yeah. I'm doing it like you can envision it.
Same
every single way.
Yes, perfect. I've been trying to teach them the piece. It's really difficult, and I keep trying to show them, but I forget that they can't see me.
I can't see.
Cross and then bring them behind your head. Like, shuka.
Bro, what did y'all think about Bird Box, bro? The actual Bird Box movie, what did y'all think about it? Did y'all like it or what? I thought it was straight.
Try pushing into each other.
What's that?
Fail.
Wait.
Hey.
I got a question.
Oh, yeah, was that about your stretching?
I'm like closing my eyes, but I'm blindfolded.
I got a question. I'm closing my eyes, but I'm blindfolded.
Does a right knee come in?
Yeah, just like how you did it. It just kind of returns.
You see that, Kaycee? Just like how I did it.
Yeah, just how.
Just how he did it. Do exactly how he did it.
Harder than I thought. And that's the door.
That's the door, Sean. Stay in the studio.
Hopefully he's teaching us the same moves.
Yeah.
And not setting us up for failure.
And then you're gonna pull her up. You.
Yes. I got you.
You'll pull her, she'll jump and you'll catch her.
I catch you. Blindfolded.
Drop. And.
Oh! Yes. Yeah!
They're picking it up well. It's just gonna really come down to if they can actually.
That's his girlfriend. They can gotta be.
Each other. There's like parts
gotta
be. Apart and then parts where they have to come back together and just. Come back together and just. Oh, he's really feeling fuck. Back into the position.
My nigga was crumping.
Started in with your legs out and stuff. And that's it!
Bro, I really want to see how this comes together, bro. I really want
to
see this.
This is honestly one of the hardest things I've ever done. Like, trying to teach you choreography and you can't see what I'm doing.
Yeah, learning it blindfolded is a whole different thing.
Yeah.
And then, who is the dude, the nigga in the yellow jacket? Is he a dancer too, or what's the deal? I ain't never heard of bro before.
Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's get it.
Let's do it.
Let's get it, head ass. Alright, let's see this. Me Yo.
About this one. When I was choreographing this, I was like, I don't really know if this is possible. Like, I really don't, but you guys killed it. From the time they were like this big dancing in my class to now, everything you're doing is unbelievable. And honestly, too, you want people that are great dancers to succeed, but even more people that are great people. And you guys are both amazing people, amazing dancers.
Thank you.
And I'm like so proud of everything that you're doing and just happy to see you guys doing well and succeeding, killing it.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm actually kind of running out of challenge ideas because you guys kill everything. So if you guys could put in the comments what challenge we should try and do next, make sure you find them on Instagram too. Subscribe to the channel, get notifications. You guys are the bomb. Till next time.
They did their thing, bro, but hold on though. We're for sure. Before we end this off, we gotta go back to my, where is it at? Nigga. Right here. This was like my favorite part right here. Nigga, that shit was cold. Nigga, she ready. Nigga, that's cold on me. That shit is hard, bro. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, on everything. That whole cold as hell. But all right, y'all, man, that is my reaction, man, to the Blindfold Challenge, man, featuring Sean and Kaycee, man, you know what I'm saying? We had to check them out, man. We ain't checked out Sean and Kaycee in a cool little minute, you know what I'm saying? And as we can see, they still out here killing shit. They still out here going crazy. They still out here doing their thing. I want to know, is they a couple yet, you know what I'm saying? I know a lot of us, you know what I'm saying, been thinking they a couple. I think they a couple, you know what I'm saying? They gotta be, you know what I'm saying? So I want to know if they really a couple, if they really made it official or not. Let me know what the deal is down in the comment section. But y'all go ahead, man. Follow me on social media, man. Give me on Instagram, man. Make sure you comment down some lit videos y'all want else to react to, man. You know what I'm saying? We back on our grind. I'm feeling a lot better, man. We back to it. You know what I'm saying? Follow me on Instagram, man. I'm trying to hit this K. And send me your video on Instagram, and if you want me to for sure be able to check out the video that you requested. Especially if you've been requesting videos the past couple weeks when I've been sick. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not gonna go back and read all the comments like that. So send it to me on the gram so I can for sure see your comment. But other than that though, man, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy Daddy the Gray signing out, man. Make sure you hit that like, comment, share, and subscribe button. Gang.
Prices just went up. I control shit. Robots, I hit the gas and that bitch do a donut. I finna smoke up the whole lot.